because anytime the one of the guys goes for the knife and the hero is still fighting with his fists, the knife guy's about to get his ass kicked.